start. This is our last day on this tour with Knock Loose, Terror, and Jesus Peace. I don't want to get all emotional, but Delaware is a hard place to come from when it comes to being a hardcore band. And yeah, we shut up. But you know, to have this opportunity and Knock Loose gave us, man, we're forever indebted for straight up. Terror has showed us what hardcore really means to us. It reminds us a lot when we forget. And Jesus Peace is just, we've always, you know, just been great friends, man. It's been fun. I hope we can do this again. I'm done talking. We're here tonight for Delaware.
Thank you.
Philly, what's up? How y'all feeling? Thanks for coming out early. This shit means a lot. Takes a while to get through that door. Knock loose, brings the people out. It's been a fucking great time. Every show, every night. I strongly encourage everybody in this room to start a fucking band if you haven't, and get out and see the world. Do it. Do it, baby. We got 5 new songs coming out at the end of this month. Probably by the end of April. We're supposed to be the end of March. But this next one we're playing is a new one. My brother's gonna help me out with this one. This one goes out to anyone who suffered with addiction or lost anyone to an addiction. Loss is a terrible thing to deal with. And grieving takes, you know, a long time to get over, so this goes out to you, player.